I'm a sysadmin. I maintain a lot of systems. Even if there are problems, I can't take the apps offline during the day, so I have to do my maintenance at night. Then I bought a couple extra servers so I could do live migration with Red Hat Enterprise Linux 5. When a workload starts giving me errors, I just migrate it to one of the extra servers. Then I do the maintenance when I want to.
Thank you.